Hey, Mole Gamers, welcome back. Not a nibble all night, but we're still going. How to survive a life in zombies. MoleGamer, MoleGamer.com. Like, subscribe, comment, share. So, you haven't caught a thing all night, honey.
No, but dawn's the best time for catching fish anyways, and this one's just coming up.
I know, but you've got this thing about fishing. I don't know, your catch ratio is pretty low in this game.
It is very low in this game, which sucks. Wait,
what? Fresh swamp fish. Okay.
How did I get a fresh swamp fish on the side of the dock?
I guess it hopped in.
Hey, whatever.
Hi.
Okay, let's go find Carol.
There's some plants over here that we should get.
Can we just go find Carol?
We should get food when we know where to get food from. There's food right over here.
And zombies.
What's this game called again?
It's about surviving zombie apocalypse. You want the cassava root?
Spots, so I'll just take all of them.
There we go.
Sometimes there is,
other times not. Okay, so I am a combination of thirsty and hungry, it looks like.
We could go up here for more cassava roots.
I want to get going.
I
want to find Carol. All the running you do actually makes it harder for me to save you at times. Okay, does this take us to Diablo Island? Travel to Homo Island. I don't remember what Homo Island is. Is it a homogenized island?
It's a Homo sapiens. Tell me this. Are zombies still Homo sapiens? Or are they like Homo sapiens zombies or something?
Homo mortis. That's what I'll say. Doing, buddy? Zombie deer. Zombie deer. It's down. Oh, that thing sucks. Hunger. Well, I'm practically walking dead if you have an extra.
Here you go.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Now, where is it? My inventory. Stupid birds, though. Those things just swarm you. I need sleep. Do you?
Sure, let's go.
It's a soldier hat, honey. Why'd you run out? Nobody to save you. Oh, you've got to be kidding.
At least the worst thing about this time. Start digging your little hut over there.
What little hut? That one right there? I don't know, but we gotta get out of here, otherwise we're gonna have to deal with zombies. Go. Behind you! I can't... You need to kill it yourself. I can't kill it without targeting you.
Got it. Okay. I'll
keep that in mind. Okay. I think she's on a different island.
I just tried on the edge.
Stupid bird.
Bird.
Okay, so she doesn't want to come with us. Everybody's heard about the bird. Okay. Come on. Okay, quick check on the map. Okay, so upper corner.
Hi.
Stupid monkey.
Hi.
And let me take care of him?
Hi. The wrong button. I'm not good at using the trigger and pressing the buttons.
Okay, so we gotta go straight over that way.
Hi.
Healing plant. I know, that's why I'm moving to the side. We gotta go up. I think. No, up is just a cove. And this, what was that? Okay. Climb. Got the bird!
Oh, hey, there's that teddy bear.
Okay, where's this go?
Santa Barbara.
Santa Barbara Town. Homo. Homo must be the volcanic islands.
You think?
The Diablo Islands? Possible. Ooh, fat boy. Fat boy.
I can't locate.
Dang. Head crabs. Let me check the map quick. Yeah, Carol's in the upper corner. Got a lot of these guys.
I will just follow you.
Okay, so I'm just making sure we're heading the right way.
Yes, I know. It's just annoying.
No, wait, there she is. She moved. You see, she's in the...
I see her.
Yeah, so how do we get over there? Okay, so we can't go in there. I don't remember the mixture for explosives.
I don't remember the mixture for anything.
I know I'm carrying fertilizer for explosives. I don't remember
the
rest of
it. As well.
Okay. can't.
Survivor, make tonic for Coco. Ooh, tonic for Coco.
Explosive arrows. Nice. Visored helmet?
Instructions for visored helmet. Iron basic helmet equipped with iron grid.
Hi!
Explosive arrows.
Okay, I'm gonna make some poultices real quick.
Hi!
Fire, I'm gonna go.
Yeah, we're near a fire, so you can cook some food. What was that other thing? Oh, did you know they can run up that just like we can run up this? What's this?
There we go.
Hell trigger. Oh, you're gonna cook your carp. I don't know why I keep collecting fabric. Oh, that's what I can do. Oh, you leveled up, not me.
It smells like roasted turd, but it's still food.
Cooked swamp fish, yeah. Swamp fish is nasty, honey.
I just think it's funny in the description.
You ready to go, though?
I think so.
You have two pieces of armor there, though. Two flap jackets.
Yeah, I know. Should I be...
Combine it with what? Bone gives you spikes, and flint gives you rocked armor. Neither of them are very useful. You could drop it, unless there's something else you need. What is that?
I have bulletproof jacket with split hair bone. A spiked bulletproof.
Then equip it. There you go. Now you just look that much cooler.
Doesn't it, like, improve my livability?
A little bit, not much. I mean, look. You get spikes all over you now. Can we go?
Yes, I'll push them.
You stop?
I'm sorry.
I can't see a darn thing when you're doing that. I'm just getting torn up here.
I'm sorry. I was really confused. I really do.
what's in here.
Carbon.
Yep. Now what do I need?
I can give you food for health.
Oh, yeah, I need health because I couldn't see what I'm doing, so I couldn't aim at anything. I think we gotta keep moving, though. You just got zapped. Okay, let's just go. Go. Come on again. Harpoon grip. We need bombs is what we need. Okay. I don't know if that's gonna help though. I don't know. Hey, what's that fruit you have six of? I didn't think it could get you either.
That's why I was standing there.
Stupid. Stupid, stupid.
Do you
stupid.
Want to use my bed kit?
I need to use something. Gotta keep moving though. That's why we gotta keep
moving. I was moving!
Garden here anyway.
You killed me that time. Use the white plant. I was gonna say use the white plant.
What white plant?
I gave you. It doesn't matter.
We were unprepared for that, and taking too long. All right.
Oh,
sir. I need to feel like you were. Oh snap! That was close. Oh snap! That was close. Walk into lightning. Sorry about that. Iron sheath. That's one of the things you need for your face mask.
Well, my inventory's
snap! Not a good time to do this.
Oh,
you? That wasn't your headshot, that was mine. Oh snap! I did not see that guy. You didn't get this storm is just atrocious. I know. And I'm moving to stay moving. Because I don't want to get struck again. Boost healthcare, ultra potion. Okay, whatever. Big chain. I want hardware, yes. Question. No. Not great. There we go. Question, though. Why haven't you, leveled up? Step. To get rid of something. I need to get hit by some. Well, I need to get rid of something for the chain. I want the chain.
Okay,
but we need to.
No, I want the instructions. Oh, you got the instructions.
Here we go. We both get struck. You know, there is no way you'd get struck by. What's up? Hey, healing plant right here. A reel? I could use that too.
Reels are always useful. Do you need healing?
I think. Oh snap, how did I just get. You know, lightning doesn't strike twice in the same spot, unless you're playing this game. Do you have a slot for the chain?
I have to get rid of something. Feathers? Yes? No?
Not at this point.
Now I have a slot for the...
I got my big chain. I think I know what I'm gonna do with it though. The worst part.
Iron stick.
Iron stick is good for an axe or something. Yeah, that was me. Well, part of it is that you kept walking between them, so I couldn't. Dang it. Okay, can I have you up in a sec? Always stagger, don't let anything come between us. Big boy beneath us. Good shot.
Well, now that I've figured out how to aim, you know, playing PSO has really improved my aiming capabilities.
Hey, is that?
You again?
Hey.
Surprised you're alive. You again?
Are you
fast
surprised you're alive?
No, I hit it once, and then you're fast forwarding.
I'm not
surprised
touching
you're
anything.
Alive. You again? Surprised you're alive. Surprised I'm alive. Some crazy freak in a mask found me and locked me up in here.
Okay.
You again? Surprised
That's
you're
what
alive.
You
surprised I'm alive. Some crazy.
Okay, mission complete.
Are we gonna sleep?
Well, I'm trying to.
There you go.
Not tired, jeez.
She's alive? My daughter's alive? Are you sure she's safe?
I'm pretty sure.
Please, show me where she is.
Please.
She's hiding on a small island. Kovacs Island. That's the worst place for her to be.
So
he's the weirdo who locked me up in here. He answered the SOS of our boat, too. Yes, I'm sure it was him. He said his name was Kovac, and he guided our boat in. He guided us right onto the reef, the bastard. Deliberately led us here. No, he never helped us at all. Why is he helping you, but trapping me like this? This asshole has something up his sleeve. Of course I want to escape.
Of course.
Do you have a plan? A pilot? No.
See,
sorry.
If Kovac's
I was on a sailboat,
only so many people,
wandering
right?
This island.
Where all the rest of the
I met
zombies
an old lady
from?
With a dead cat.
This was
She's
this
a little
whole
strange,
cluster
I know.
Of islands was actually
but she knows these islands very
spot,
well.
Like the Bahamas,
maybe she can help you.
By
I'd help you find her, but I've got to go get Emily. I'll meet you back at the airplane.
Okay, go back to Martha. Ask her. The woman with the dead cat.
Oh, yeah.
So we will talk about that next time.